Wonderful, chef. Thank you. That looks amazing.
Smells so good. Me too. And no bread.
Yeah. That's what I love best about it.
Mm-hmm.
And right, then strawberries. Yep. So if we put that, if you can help me just put some watercress on the.
So this is kind of an illustration of what else you can do.
So in my dishes and my book, you know, I want to show the versatility. So for example, a dish like this, what you could do is just, you know, pop on some salad leaves, put the roast duck on, crunch the wonton.
Some strawberries?
That you've got, and absolutely strawberries. And then just put that and turn it into a salad, really. That's the beauty.
It's just a different form
different,
of this.
Different but
incredibly celery. In fact, I'm going to put some of this on.
Yeah,
please.
I love that.
Okay.
Go for
it. Yeah, you can make it your way.
I just have.
Just